What's up, Fort Worth family? It's the Kid Fort Worth, Fabian, Big Boss Fabo. I'm back with a reaction video, back with an Elvis reaction, and today we have Elvis Presley memories from the 68 comeback special. This is the 58th anniversary HD remaster, dropped on the Elvis Presley channel November 26, 2018. Of course, it's the remaster, fresh, vibrant, beautiful, colorful. I've done some reactions to the 68 comeback special, so go check it out in my Elvis playlist. There's a link to that in the description. There's a link to that that'll be posted down below, man. If you're feeling generous, you can now donate to the channel as well. We have PayPal donations within the description. Be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. Big Boss Fable Man, Road to 10K. We got merch, all good stuff coming up for the channel. So if you're into good entertainment, fun, vibrant, just a good place, a good family, a good conversation, man, subscribe to the channel. So let's hop right into this, man. We ain't wasting no time. Elvis Presley, memories. Hey, I heard this one was a banger, so let's let it speak for itself. You know what I like it. Hey. Look at bro. Look at Elvis, bro. Look at Elvis. Inspirational, man. Dude is just that guy. Look how he sat down and stuff, bro. What is you doing, my guy? Bro. That's what I'm saying. That's confidence, man. That's swagger. That's just charisma. That's just aura, you know, essence. You know, that's confidence. He's bleeding, oozing it, man. And you see all the girls, man. The girls rock with him. You know what I'm saying? And that's why he's that guy. Uh-huh.
Memory. Press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold.
Elvis would have the perfect narrator voice. You know how Morgan Freeman, he's always like, you just gotta have, he got a certain tone to him. It's like commanding, and at the same time, it's like, it's just powerful. It's pungent, bro. Obviously, speaking into the mic, we hear that power, but it's like, my perception of Elvis in the early days, the 60s, even early into the 70s, when he sang, bro, it was like, it was just a certain swag about it. Like, it wasn't necessarily like he was just cracking pitches and just like he had the highest notes and all that. Nah, bro, he just like he could hold a calming, you know, an even tone, and it was soothing, like, and he knew how to perform. There's certain, you know, with all that being said, but when he's performing here, it's literally like he's just talking, but it kind of like you can see where he turns it on, where he kind of drags out some of his verses or a word he says. You know, it's like he can say the word memory and it's just like memory, but then he's like, he got to drag it out towards the end. It just seems so subtle. What I'm getting at is the way he sings is so calm and it's all relaxing and stuff. But even we've seen as he went down and he perfected his vocal ability, bro, he was just, say what they want to about like latter year Elvis and how he kind of went off the deep end or whatever people, all the critics want to say. But dude's voice was spot on, you know what I'm saying? But like, just hearing him sing is just like so effortless. He's like,
I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories.
Damn. Homie look like he want to cry right now. But he just got some intense sweat dripping down his face.
And red bouquets and twilight's trimmed in purple haze. And laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. just like wine. Memories, memories, sweet memories.
Oh my damn. Damn, bro. Like, you could literally feel it. Like, you could tell Elvis felt music. That's what I was saying in my last video. He became music, bro. You can literally see that he feel it. He mean every single thing he's saying. Like, he embodied it. And that's how, bro, you gotta believe what you're doing. If you don't believe what you're doing, who else believes what you're doing, bro? He really could tell he believed what he was doing, man. It's just so inspirational, man. It's motivational, man. Shout out to Elvis. Rest in peace, Elvis, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, man. Road to 10K. Catch you guys next time, man.